Hey and welcome to Alpha One. In this video we will see how much money we can make in 50 minutes trading binary. We will only do $25 trades and and also below the video you will find a link to the binary options I will say is good. The one I'm using can't be used in Europa and United States, but can be used for Forex, and can be used at the rest of the world for binary. About the first link you see below can be used in Europa and United States and the rest of the world also. It's the same good, but for these videos I'm using IQ options. So let's get to the video. Hey, so let's get started. Okay, so let's see how much money we can make in 15 minutes. Let me see now, the clock is 14:13. Okay, then I have an idea. So let's follow here, let's zoom out a little on everyone. We are going to use the same strategy like ever. I will explain this strategy a little when I have time and when I do the trades. So basically what you're looking for is what you see in the upper left corner. We will take a, I will see if I can get in a little better. Maybe we lost the trade. Let's see, take it there. Okay, so what you are doing, of course this was not perfect, but the trade before was perfect. So that's why I did go in. We are high with stochastic, as you can see here. And we did go out of the Bollinger Band. And with that, we enter a trade. Now, the way you are trading is that we are martingale also, so we are not going to lose one trade from this. So, as you can see, the first bid we did take was $25. Then, when I do 50, our next trade will get us 40. That means it will cover the 25 if we lose in the next winner. That's basically how we trade. But as looks like this will be winner, I can just turn this back to 25. So that means we will be up $20 if not something strange happen now the next 25 seconds. Let's wait and see before we look at more trades. And I'll just do one and one trade. Typically I can do many trades at the same time, but okay, this was too good to let go. We go in there as this one is a clear winner. Let's change now for 50 here in the case that we are losing. And just like that, we are up $20. Now let's see if the trade in the bottom here can be a winner also. Now we are looking at the bottom left corner down there. So we have 40 seconds left. We are ready to go in with more $50. After we are done, we are going to bring from the good old calculator, go into the trading history and calculate how much money we made in the 15 minutes we are trading. So looks like this might be a winner also. And like I told before, you do not need to martingale. The strategy in itself is strong enough. I think we will do good without also. But I like to win everything. As you can see here now, this was a loser. And you see it's fly up right away after. It's so typical. But it's okay. It's okay. So that means we are now in with total $75 with this trade. That means we need to cover this and turn profit. Let's see how much we need for that. 100 will give us, 82. We'll still turn a profit with 100. Because then that means we did first go in with 25, then 50, that's 75. If we get this winner, we will have 82. That will cover the two first trades, plus give us a small profit at least. So that's basically how we do with martingale. You need to make sure that you always turn a profit while you are going up and up and up. Now let's see, we are 10 seconds left. And we return, this means like $16 profit. Let's turn it back to 25 and wait for the next. Right, let's make this one a little longer out. Right now, as you can see, we have no trades. That's completely okay. We'd rather wait for a good trade than just jump in with both foots. We need good trades. The one in the here now start to look interesting. I would like us to go a little more down before I enter. Let's wait and see. No, don't meet my criterion, because I want at least to go below this line here before I enter. If not, it's not valid for me. This one here also start to look good. And I don't care if I lose a trade. I mean, like, I don't take a trade, because I rather want all criterion to meet. This one I should have taken. Let's see if we go down again. There, perfect. We are in. So then let's change this to 50. We'll not take any other trades now. We'll just wait this one to be done. We have 20 seconds left. We will also look into the win rate after, to see how we would have done if we did not martingale. Let's see. And just like that, we've made more $20. Okay, let's close this one. Let's turn it back to 25. Now, and like I said in the start of the video, below the video you find the link to the one I'm using now. This one I don't think will work in Europa and in United States. Correct me if I'm wrong with that, but I don't think they accept people from there. But the first link you see below is the same good as this one. You can fund it with any way you want, cryptocurrency, credit cards, bank transfer, everything. And it's you can use it in Europa and United States, the first link you see below here. And that was a very bad trade, very bad. Got in very late. This one might be a loser. Let's wait and see. I did take now the middle trade down here, and you can see we did come in very bad. I really did not like this trade. I was too slow on the trigger, and I got one of these jump ups. Otherwise would be a clear winner. But no worries. We will turn that into winner, by the way. Let's see. I think I just go in here now just to repair it right away, because it was so bad the first. I think will be a loser, by the way. Let's turn it, then we are in with 75, so let's take 100. Typically I don't do this, but now as we are going to see how much money we can make in 15 minutes, why not? Ah, looks like, ah yeah, maybe both of them can be winners. How cool would that be? Let's see. Maybe you're super lucky. No. Ah. We did turn $41 profit. Ah, cool. Very cool. Then let's wait and see if we can get something more. Right now I don't see any trades. And that's also the beauty that you can, when you do on the computer, that you can look at many pairs at the same time, so you don't need to follow just one, you know. So this is the setup I like. Some, I know some people are doing like, as you can see here, if we push this one here, you can put up to like 9 if you want to. For me, that's a little too much, but I think 6 is more than enough for me. And you can see we get quite much action. I'm trading just with $25 each bid. You can do what your wallet feels for. But make some room for that. You need martingale. You can see I have managed everyone in two. I have not done any 100 trades yet. But make room for it. Typically, I have... It's very rare I go over three trades. That's because I'm quite narrow with what I take. I don't take any trade. As you can see now, it's no trades for me just right now. And that's much of the reason I have some type of success with this, is that I don't take any trade. Need to meet all the criteria. And I can take it one more time. A trade, I will use this arrow. Take up here, for example. No, take this one. This one could have been good. You see, we did go out of the Bollinger Band, but did not meet the criterion number two. These two lines you see here, they need to go above this 85 level you see there. If I don't see that, it's not a trade for me. So both need to meet. If I'm, for example, above this line, but I'm not outside of the Bollinger Band, then it's not a trade. And that means when I'm up here, then I go lower. When I'm up down here, I put higher. Like here now, almost we did not see. I want us to go down where we were. Let's hope we go down again, and I will take this trade. I was talking so much, I did not see this one. The one I'm looking now, it's the one here. We did go very low. I want us to go down there once more, and I'm going. If not, I don't take it. I don't feel comfortable with this trade. I don't jump in just to jump in either. I will try to. I want us to go down to this line. Ah, see. Would that be a perfect? Ah, I take it there. That's good enough for me. Okay, then let's move it up to 50. The reason I did take is because I did see we close lower than the last one we closed. And we are low with the stochastic, so I see this as a very high probability trade to win. And that's basically what I'm looking for, and that's why, like I said, we have much more winners than losers. That means, that's why I don't see so often three losers in a row. That's very rare for me. So now we have 15 seconds left, then I will check our trading history. To see how we are. I don't remember exactly when we started, actually. So let's see. This one will be a winner. And let's see then how long we have been trading. So we need to see from 30. We started 16 minutes past 5. So let's trade till 30 then. Some or 4 minutes. Let's see if we get some more trades. We will only trade a little longer than 15 minutes if, in the case, we have our running trade. Other than that, we will try to close in that time. Right now, I don't see any trade. We might re-enter this one if we go lower. Now I want us to see us down here to the line you see. If we don't go down there, I don't take it. Because this is the third time. I want us to go a little more down. Because this is the third time. Third time we might break it. I want to see as low as the first one before I go in. If not, I don't take it. Let's change this to 25 while we're waiting. Then you see that... here is a perfect trade. Let's go in. We take it. So let's change to 50. This might be the last trade for today. Let's see. Twenty-two seconds left. If we win the first, we might take one more trade. Let's see. 10 more seconds. I'm also following this one down here. If you go down here, I will take it. And 4, 3, 2, and winner. So that was a winner. We are still following the one down here. Let's change the one up here back to 25. If we can get in maybe one more time there. We will take, if we come up to the line here, I think, then we'll take it. Let's see. I think this move is done. I got it quite good. Then let's move back to 50. That will be the last trade for today. So the one Australian dollar against American dollar in the middle top is the last trade for today. So we will just make sure that we have a winner, and then we'll look at the trading history and see how much money we made in little less than 15 minutes. I think we ended up around the 12 minutes mark, more or less, but that's okay. Let's see. So let's bring the calculator up. We started to trade at 16, so 13 minutes we are trading. And as you can see, what I told about that you don't need to martingale, you can basically see we did 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 trades and only one loser. So you don't need to do martingale, you can do without. But let's see now how much money we made. I will not take the 0.25, I will just take the first number. 20 minus 25 plus 41 plus 20 plus 41 plus, then we call 121, 21 plus 20 plus 20. $158 in 13 minutes. That's quite decent, right? So with that, have a perfect day.